fun together. Play Pokemon. It's...
Go outside and walk.
Read it.
Sit down on the carpet.
Play with them.
Needs.
Play
with them.
Play outside.
Dad, I really like to play with them.
Play?
I'm not really sure. Actually, I do not play outside with them.
Play.
Play with them.
Like, my favorite thing to do with my classmates was playing at recess. They were like, we were using our imagination to like create things to play with.
Thank you.
My favorite thing about kindergarten was like going to all the specials.
Math.
Well, I really like my teachers and my classmates because they're really, really, really nice to me.
Maybe Wednesdays because the moon and maiden, I like them on Wednesdays.
I love your lip. Having field trips.
Field trips.
When we went to the pumpkin patch.
I like because we get to have fun stuff and we get to play outside and it's very fun.
Recess.
Recess.
That we get to play outside.
Recess.
Recess.
I think having a recess.
I love her voice.
Her dress.
She's nice.
That she's really funny.
That she's pretty.
The good stuff she teaches us.
That she's wonderful.
She helps and she's funny when, like, at the end of the day of Fridays, because then we get it. And she also helps us with most of the stuff. And she also says that at the end of the year, the last day of school, she can bring her baby in.
That she's so happy and cheerful all the time. Well, almost all the time, except when people know their person.
She's really, really, really nice to us and really sweet and really kind.
That she got married.
She's wonderful and beautiful. She lets us have sometimes extra recess and stuff like that.
That she, like, inspired us with all the stuff that she taught us.
She's the best teacher ever.
My favorite thing about Miss Nur is that, like, she, like, helped us with our handwriting when we really needed help.
She lets us have the balls to play with basketball and stuff like that.
that she's really nice and she doesn't get mad that much.
I have her smile.
Because she's wonderful too.
She like helps us a lot, and she helps us like make projects and cut up stuff like that we can use for centers, and like she like makes and she prints the stuff out.
Earring.
She's cuddly. She made us cookies once. That she's funny.
That she teaches like the morning meeting sometimes.
Her.
She serves snack.
I like the smell of her.
That she gives us snacks and all the good stuff.
Well, she just really likes us, and she's really nice to us. Thank you.
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 Thank you, Ms. Zeb and Ms. Marie. I love you.